this is Lydia Pandora. Welcome to Life is Strange. I was in the mood to play. Now, when I play this game, it's not to, to try and make money out of it. This game I know is gonna get demonetized right away because of the music.
That was epic. It felt awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just
But anyway, as I said, this game, because of the music in the background, it will get demonetized. It always gets demonetized, actually, even before being published, which is fine. I don't mind. I'm playing and I'm doing the video because I enjoy it. So I'm just still putting it online because it is fun and because it is an awesome game, and I'm thinking that you will most likely enjoy it for those that are watching it. So let's keep going.
Find time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power.
You're gross. Don't fall.
Oh,
I'm just glad you're here.
Cute.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
I'm still freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just happened? I almost shot him. I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Is this your bad boy phase?
No, it's my trying to scrounge some quick cash so Rachel and I could get the hell out of here phase. Frank had quick cash, that's all.
That's it?
No, I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
Oh, not again. Oh, that's loud. Okay, what do I do?
I don't want to die here!
Max, you can't just yank Chloe out like a superhero. Move!
Yeah, but what do I take?
Come on, Max!
I don't know what to do! Fuck! Okay, switch lever! Pull!
Please, get me out of here! I can't even move it an inch.
Open!
It's not locked.
What do I need to do? What do I need to do?
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
I'm trying, girl. I'm trying.
Max, get me out of here.
Oh, fuck. This is stressing.
Please. Nope, I don't want to go there.
Fuck, like, I'm gonna have to rewind this. Winding to the maximum.
Okay.
I need to find the fucking tool. I'm trying.
I don't want to go that way.
Okay. You don't. And find the tool somewhere, girl. Move, move, move. Oh, this is stressing. Do you have the tool? Do you have a tool? You don't have anything.
I don't want to go that way.
Well, jeez. You're not gonna die. I'm gonna back every single time if it matters.
I don't want to go that way.
Oh, wow, where the hell? I'm missing something.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
I have to be missing something. Oh, maybe behind her. I'm trying, girl. Don't worry.
Max! I can definitely use this bad boy.
Do I use on it? On her?
Max, get me out of
Fuck,
here.
Wrong way. Where's the thing?
Please! I can't even move it with the crowbar? For real?
I still have the crowbar, but it's not working. There's nothing to do with the crowbar for this. Okay, you're there. Can I try to move your foot with the crowbar?
Come on, Max!
No, I can't.
Hurry!
Jeez, I'm trying, girl, I'm trying! Open. Yes! Bingo, one shot.
Now I can pull a total MacGyver.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Where's the door?
Stop. Max, get me out of here! Damn, something is blocking the drop.
I didn't have time. I still have the cutters? Yes.
which wire to cut. Whoa, short circuit city. Save me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Damn. That was close. Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Oh, that was freaking close, though.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
It means shit happens, right?
No, crazy shit happens. Because it can and will.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like you said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again. Time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Okay, we do some wandering, eh?
So are you going to that vortex
Sir?
Club party?
Oh, hello, Max.
Like I would miss it.
I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
No. Never mind.
Glad to see you weren't about to accuse another student of something or other. Now, if you'll excuse me.
God, he's an ass. Oh, hell no.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Yes.
Yes, it was. You know that marijuana is almost legal in Oregon. I can get it at Blackwell. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
But you treat Kate pretty bad.
You step between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Okay, okay.
If my tornado vision came true, it would be the end of the world. Trevor surveys his domain.
Sci-fi lab.
I still have time. I could go see Warren. Luke is always using the phone as a shield to avoid people.
Friends shopping for the party.
That reminds me.
Juliet is laying the smackdown on Zachary. I love how Evan is so above the vortex.
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later, cool?
You just don't get so you can't help me.
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does. Nobody. What do you want from me?
Come on!
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And that's... I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
I will. She's mad I missed her call today. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too. But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
No, sorry about that.
Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
No, no, I'm gonna find Warren.
Uh-huh.
Where's the science room?
Sure, okay.
Oh, okay? But even passed, what the hell?
Listen, I do have a class I have to teach. I have to go.
Is this science? Hi. Yes, it is. Cool.
Think, big brain, think.
There's Mr. Wizard, hard at work. Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Oh, shit.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but go potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
Ooh.
Weird science.
Did that work? Do I get a hug?
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck.
That's a minor fail.
This can't be there.
Okay, stop. Stop. I backed off too far.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer.
Asking me for...
Have to add either a bit of...
I have a vision. Godium.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken. Sodium it is. Damn. Zip. Nothing. Nada.
Can I...
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell, so...
Asking me for help?
Have that...
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium. I mean, a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing.
Mm-hmm. I'm worried.
She blinded me with science.
What the hell?
Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
So I don't get the... I don't get a hug anymore? Darn it.
Excuse me, Max.
Okay, this conversation...
Bother you.
I'm only
I skipped
it. Just between
it.
You and me. I stepped in between David.
Of course not.
My work.
Oh. And Matt? I assume.
Kate is.
I'm gonna choose the same thing.
I will.
Wait.
With all.
I'm.
It did happen.
This is a.
So you don't.
I hope so, Matt.
Listen.
Okay, he's gone and he's chatting there. Perfect.
Uh-huh. Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Bo.
I guess I'm out of time to turn in a photo for the contest. Irony.
Show me the love.
How do I look, Taylor? You look like
us. Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to draw Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
Cute.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll report us to the principal. Like I give a flying fuck.
Or she'll run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a shit.
Like, better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
You would know. Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
Assholes.
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
No, she's not gonna talk to them anymore. Sit.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Do I stay here or can I? Apparently I have to stay here.
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say, and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit
down.
Maybe
I'll see you later.
We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend. I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge.
That's cool.
Usually...
Max, the bus with the gun, marry me. Illegal in our gun for now. Fuck that shit, elope.
People need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caufield, for example, who I know can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. Although we don't technically see in mind.
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down on the girl's dorm!
Zachary,
check it!
Do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen! Everybody remain seated. Dismissed.
Is this for real?
It slipped out.
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Oh no. Oh no. Kate. No.
Rewind again and again.
Okay, now we can stop time. Oh, that's creepy.
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
Okay, I have to go around birds. Do I need to go upstairs?
are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Max, seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
You matter, not just to me.
You matter, and not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Kate, your life is still yours, and we can get through this together. Let me help, like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
Thanks for that, but I needed you more when I called to actually talk. That's when I needed a friend.
My phone died and I didn't have my charger. I swear.
I swear too. Bullshit. Everybody says that to get out of talking.
Not me. In fact, I was going to get a brand new phone.
Don't say anything if you're going to use a dead phone excuse. Just tell me you didn't answer.
I fucked up and I'm sorry. Look, I'm here for you now. Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
Are you serious? Thank you so much. The fact that you don't care about that video and would come up here to stop me means a lot.
I care about you because I believe you were drugged. We will find out who did this and make them pay.
Sounds so persuasive, Max. If only.
Kate, I believe you. Will you believe me?
Please, you don't have to do this. Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm horny on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Nobody cares, Kate. There'll be another viral Victoria video in a day, and everybody will forget.
Oh, for God's
sake. You can't cut my video from the internet. And that's how I'll be remembered. Unless I jump.
No! Can't rewind. Oh, shit.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us, but we have to go over what happened.
I'm gonna have to leave this for now because, well, I gotta go to bed and honestly, oof, that was shaky. I thank you for watching. Jeez, every single video I do, or not all of them, but so many of them lately, even if I don't know there's a scene like that, there's so often a freaking suicide scene and that's shaking me up every time. Anyway, I thank you for watching this video. I honestly wish I had been able to save her. This is really pissing me off. Anyway, I'll see you in my next video. Ciao.